In this week's Torah portion, we learn about the many different sacrifices that were offered in the Holy Temple in Jerusalem. One of those sacrifices, one of those offerings, was the thanksgiving offering that a person would bring if they wanted to give thanks to God. Perhaps they survived a serious illness, perhaps they survived a dangerous situation. Such people would bring a thanksgiving offering. Now, the thanksgiving offering consisted of over 40 loaves of bread. Not only that, but the thanksgiving offering had to be eaten within 24 hours. The question is asked, why does the Torah require such a large offering and to be eaten in such a small amount of time? It's virtually impossible for a single person to eat over 40 loaves of bread in under 24 hours. What's going on here? Such a big offering, so little time to eat it. The sages explain that the Torah knew it's impossible for one person to eat 40 loaves of bread within 24 hours. So what does the person have to do? He's got to invite his friends over. He's got to call his friends and neighbors to join him in the offering so all the 40 loaves can be eaten in the required time. What happens? Everyone gets to hear about the miracle that God performed for the person. Everyone takes a part in the Thanksgiving celebration. Although we don't have a temple today and we don't have sacrifices, we could still share our thanks to God and whatever it may be with other people. Have a party, have a reception, share the news. When it comes to thanking God, make sure the word gets around.